Wrestling Federation, Shane and Mr. McMahon.
And here comes the McMahons with their entourage. Also, ladies and gentlemen, exclusive footage of Stone Cold Steve Austin's shocking blackout yesterday in San Jose, California. Plus, we will speak directly to the Rattlesnake from the Medical Center right here tonight. But you gotta wonder what's on the evil mind of Mr. McMahon King.
What do you mean on the evil mind? This is gonna be big. This is gonna be huge. He's promised, and a new independent commissioner for the World Wrestling Federation.
Did you see Shane there holding the ropes for his daddy?
Well, that's respect.
Well, here we go.
For those of you who feel that Vince McMahon was behind the brutal attack last Monday when The Undertaker leveled Austin with a shovel, I had nothing to do with it.
Who would think that?
I categorically deny those accusations, and as you all know, I don't lie.
That's the truth.
I've never lied to you before, and I never will. When I guarantee something, you know you can take it to the bank.
That's the truth. Well, you're right about that. That is true. Lately, when McMahon guarantees something, it darn sure happens, unfortunately for some.
Now, in just a moment, we will name a new WWF commissioner. And why? Because everything that I do, everything that my family does, we do for you.
Who's it gonna be, JR?
I'm not so sure about that, Mr. McMahon.
I know we disagree sometimes. I know we disagree. But from the bottom of my heart, everything that we do for you.
He's really convinced he's telling us the truth.
So is Shane.
Commissioner Slaughter has graciously decided to step aside so that the World Wrestling Federation can advance. So the World Wrestling Federation can have an independent free speaker at the helm who does not answer to Vince McMahon.
Who will that be?
This commissioner will not answer to me.
Who's it gonna be, JR?
This commissioner will have full rights and privileges to treat each and every WWF superstar with equality and with dignity. The only exception to the rule will be Stone Cold Steve Austin. He's mine. I will make all decisions as it relates to Mr. Austin.
Okay, who's it gonna be,
so
Vince?
Without
come on.
Further ado, the McMahon family proudly presents to you, ladies and gentlemen, the new WWF commissioner, the only Grand Slam winner here in the World Wrestling Federation. He is the Heartbreak Kid.
Announced
this.
Mr. McMahon says everything he does for the fans. Maybe this is another thing.
It looks like there's a new sheriff in town.
And man, is it about time. Is it about time?
Well, Vin Man. Or is it Mr. Vin Man?
Yeah.
Regardless, sir, I'd like to thank you for this opportunity. The Heartbreak Kid is thrilled to be back in the ring in one form or another.
And we're thrilled to see that man back. I can guarantee you that.
Now, as a token of my appreciation, and as the new commissioner of the World Wrestling Federation, I can be the one guaranteeing stuff around here. And I guarantee you that things will never, ever be the same again.
What's he mean by that, King?
I don't know, but I don't think Mr. McMahon likes that. But he does seem pretty confident.
Now, in an effort, JR, if I may steal a line of yours, in an effort
right
to add a little bit more sizzle to tonight's steak, Mr. Vin Man, may I book my first match right here, right now?
He's taking over.
Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, right here in this very ring for the World Wrestling Federation Championship.
What? A title match here tonight.
The current champion, The Rock, will defend against...
Against who? Who's the challenger?
Look at McMahon.
D-Generation X member, X-Pac.
Oh.
Hit the music.
Wow. Look at McMahon. I think, oh, look at McMahon's face. King, you know McMahon, he's boiling right now.
He's trying to stay composed.
I don't think this is what the boss had in mind for of his new commissioner. And Shawn Michaels has signed his good friend, X-Pac, to challenge The Rock for the WWF title. King,
I'm a little bit worried about this, JR, and I think from the look on McMahon's face, he's a little bit concerned himself. I don't like it.
This is indeed a blockbuster. Shawn Michaels is the new WWF commissioner. Hey, I'll tell you one thing. He apparently is going to do things his way, King.